Bitcoin's bouncing, good to see. Some of you bogans got burnt before. Ooh, ah. So let's do this smartly. If you've been following me, you would have seen I got some motorbikes. I got out, cashed out, and then cashed the bikes in as well. So when the time was right, bought back into the markets. We're ready to go. We're ready to go. Join us on Discord.
The Piss Bar. Bump. Oh. Bone. What's the name? Mini? And my favorite baby. Look at her.
It's gorgeous. Cruising down 2nd Ave here. I'll have a quick spiel on Discord. We have members all around the world, and I am also a member of two other groups that operate out of America, and there's just people constantly talking about crypto and having their fingers on the pulse. A lot of these people are very, very smart people. Most of them are smarter than me, which is doesn't say much, but it's nice to be kept on the right side of the market and given some proper sound advice. Now, look, this is not financial advice. You'll end up with all your belongings in a coal shopping trolley living from bus stop to bus stop. This is not financial advice. It is purely for your own entertainment, and I am showing you what I get up to and what other bogans get up to. And some people get wrecked, some people don't. Some people are making some damn good money and having a great lifestyle out of this.
Nice and hot in this steam room. Hey, getting steamy with Biddy as well, isn't it, eh? Pushed up 28, 29, go to 30. Yeah, that'd be good. Breakthrough all that resistance and make 38, 40. Whoo-hoo. Is this a super cycle? I don't know. Mate, crypto's just some of the smack we get up to in the saunas and the spas. Oh, dear. Had some pretty good news today. I might share it with you a bit later. Yeah, I might share it with you. So some of you bogans are talking about losing money, still having money on BlockFi. Oh man, but I'll tell you what, I'm feeling pretty good at the moment. So it's my birthday in April. So for all of April, join up Discord for free. And you can pick brains about any subjects. We've got a few good bogans there, a few really decent bogans in there as well. Have a chat to them. They've been around for a few years in the crypto scene. You know, if you're new to it, what I don't understand, hey, talking about losing money, hey, talking to Red Bogan the other day, and his brother, what do we call him? Tara Bogan. Nah. What about Shanana? Remember his. Okay. Shanana Bogan lost over 300,000 Aussie dollars. Well, it was up 300 odd, and he's now worth bugger all. So, Come on, let's do this bull run smart, people. Get on to my Discord group. Get into the School of Bogans right now.
Yeah, look, I look called up for a bloody grab cab. He's rocked up on this, guys. I cannot take you, mate. I'm sorry. I cannot do. Bye-bye.
Hey, and how about some Ethereum, eh? We're going to be trading a bit of Ethereum in the next month or so, week or so. April's a big one. May is going to be huge, huge, huge. More about May coming up shortly.
Yeah. All right, you don't want to see my ugly mug too much, do you? Okay, I get the hint. Fair crack of the whip. Discord. So we get into the School of Bogans, people, and the general stuff. We've got some international people in. We're doing some English lessons for them in there. We've got some pretty cool travel picks happening. You want to talk about Bitcoin, mate? We've got Bitcoin. We've got Ethereum. We've got news about altcoins in here. They've just finally got this guy, which is good. Again, not financial advice, but. This is Jordan Lindsay. Jordan Lindsay is founder of Conquering the Markets, CTM. Great group they are, great group. I'll get around to that in a minute. Some of the current trades that I'm in at the moment, that's actually one of the CTM bots. And this is what I'm holding in spot at the moment as we speak. It's, well, March. That's what I've got at the moment. General comments. Now, I told you May is going to be a huge one. In May, we're getting quite a big, last month was huge. We had six Bogans come in. We had a great conference down on the beach. It was, had a fantastic time. In May, it's going to be, it's double that again. So it's, there's more than that coming this time around in May. So we've got a few things that are happening, some do's and don'ts, some things, what to do when you're here in Taya, John Tien, more to the point, John Tien. So the Discord groups, I might just give him Buzzing Pattaya a plug then. Buzzing Pattaya, I've joined up him. He's just got everything there is Pattaya and things to do in Thailand while you're here, which is good. Jordan, mate, good guy. Jordan's, I've got links for his latest video as well. Very good advice, very sound, knowledgeable. The members in here, they're all fantastic people. They've really, over the last couple of years, spent time to weed out, you know, there's certainly no trolls, weed out the right mindset, the right sort of people with the right sort of mindset. You have to do the course, and you have to pay some money, and you have to answer some questions, and you have to be diligent, and it's a very good group, excellent group. Helped me made a lot of money. Trade Talk is another one, Heath. Fantastic at reading the charts. He's a more of a day trader. Day traders can get wrecked, but he certainly is a day trader that has not been wrecked, who I've been following for quite a while too. So with all this information, look, OKX is a new exchange that's coming out, and they've given away all sorts of gifts and all sorts of, because there's been trouble in America lately with KYCs and all that sort of stuff. So there's no KYC. This is one that's I don't know, it seems, well, it's a new one, and a lot of people are plugging it. So I'll give it a little bit of a plug, I guess. You will see links in the descriptions of most of my videos for other exchanges. If you're Australian, CoinSpot and CoinJar are definitely two of the better ones. For reasons, I mean, look, I won't go into it now, but, you know, come and see me in Discord. And we'll point you in the right direction. We'll get you signed up properly. Make sure you get your... 2FAS and your emails at Proton Mail. So, yeah, Bogan out.